l'Italia che cambia siamo noi.
Hi, I'm Maxim Zalewski, I'm from Ukraine and I'm coordinator of National Network Eco Village in Ukraine. We starting a year ago. Now we making a big team and a catalog of eco villages. My team tell about eco villages in Ukraine, success stories. Yes.
Hi, my name is Nastasia. I live in an eco village, Green Hills, in the center of Ukraine. Our community started 7 years ago. Now we are 8 families who live there. Our families buy houses in an ordinary Ukrainian village, but we create a community because we have our common values. We try to be sustainable, to grow our own food, to live closer to the nature.
Hello, my name is Diana. I'm from Obyrok. It's art village in Ukraine. It's on the north part in Ukraine, and I was one of co-founder of this place 12 years ago. We create this space firstly open space for arts and for people who want to do some art. So and we're working like this till this time, so welcome.
Hi, my name is Andrei. I lived for 2 years in a spiritual community, and now I am activist for cow protection movement in Ukrainian eco village. Eco village is based in southern of Ukraine near Odessa, and for last 11 years we saved 800 cows and bought for them 250 hectares. And the mission is to make the system where cows can live during all their natural life, and the people haven't any reasons to control length of their life.
Quest'Italia che cambia.